The ESA or EURIALO program is probably one of the most exciting space infrastructure programs for the years to come. What makes the ESA or EURIALO program so special is it will be a GNSS independent satellite constellation. It will therefore not use the GNSS timestamp and will also not use the GNSS output of aircraft, but geolocate the aircraft independently from any other system. What is so exciting with EURIALO for Spire? We have launched ADS-B satellites since several years and have iterated on the payload and the antenna design. And now with the EURIALO program, we really can leverage all our heritage in space-based ADS-B and Mode-S data collection to the next level and providing the ultimate solution for air traffic management. The EURIALO system also fits into the European Commission's Aviation Master Plan and will provide a very reliable and resilient system for the future of air traffic management and aviation, helping the industry to become more efficient and more reliable and more sustainable.